Hello everyone! 大家好! Welcome to Learn Mandarin Chinese in 5 Minutes YouTube channel. In this episode, we will be comparing adverbs 千万 with 万万 and 一定. Before we get started, do remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you are on YouTube, click the alert notification. By looking at just the Chinese word, 千万 has numerical meaning. 千 means 1,000. 万 means 10,000. And 千万 means 10 million. 万万, on the other hand, does not mean 10,000, 10,000, because we don't express numerical value like that in Chinese. The actual meaning of 万万 in English is absolutely, and 千万 is be sure to or must. 千万 and 万万 are often said to be Chinese phrases expressing emphasis. Are they interchangeable? Let us take a closer look. 千万 is used in imperative sentence that delivers an instruction, a command, or a request to someone not to do or to do something. 万万, on the other hand, is used in imperative and declarative sentences. A declarative sentence is a sentence that makes a statement, provides a fact, offers an explanation, or conveys information. It is used to show something unexpected. Let us compare these two with some sentences. 我考试不及格的事，你千万不可告诉妈妈。 我考试不及格的事，你千万不可告诉妈妈。我考试不及格的事。 你千万不可告诉妈妈。You must not tell mom that I have failed the examination. In the above sentence, you can change 千万 to 万万 without altering the meaning. This is an imperative sentence. 起始句. So you can say 我考试不及格的事 你万万不可告诉妈妈。偷窃是违法的，你千万不能做。偷窃是违法的，千万不能做。 Stealing is against the law. You must not do it. For this sentence, you can also change 千万 to 万万 without altering the meaning. This is also an imperative sentence. You can say 偷窃是违法的，你万万不能做。开车时千万要注意安全。开 车时千万要注意安全。开车时千万要注意安全。You must be careful when driving. For this sentence, you cannot change 千万 to 万万 because 万万 can only be used to modify negative form, but not a positive form. 开车时千万不要，我别分心。开车时千万不要，我别分心。开车时千万不要，我别分心。Don't be distracted when driving. For this sentence, you can change 千万 to 万万 because this is a negative form sentence and 千万 can modify both positive and negative form. 我万万没想到我考试会不及格。我万万没想到我考试会不及格。我万万没想到我考试会不及格。I never thought I would fail the examination. This is a declarative sentence. You cannot change 万万 to 千万。他万万想不到女朋友会欺骗他。他万万想不到女朋友会欺骗他。他万万想不到女朋友会欺骗他。He never expected that his girlfriend would cheat on him. This is also a declarative sentence, so you cannot change 万万 to 千万. In order to use 千万 and 万万 correctly, remember the following rules. When forming an imperative sentences, 其实去 using 不可、不能、不要 or 别 you can use 千万 and 万万. For declarative sentences, 陈述去 using 没想到、没料到、想不到 you can only use 万万. Negative form sentence, you can use 千万 or 万万. Positive form sentence, you can only use 千万. Adverb 一定 is equivalent to the English surely or must. The Chinese word 一 means one and 定 is order or fixed. Now let us compare 千万 with 一定. In English, 一定 has the meaning of must or surely, just like 千万. However, 千万 is an adverb only, whereas 一定 can be an adverb and an adjective. As explained earlier, 千万 is used in imperative sentences. Another rule is 千万 cannot be used in a sentence where the subject is in the first person. 一定 has no such restrictions. 你千万别忘了他的生日。你千万别忘了他的生日。你千万别忘了他的生日。You must not forget his birthday. For this imperative sentence, you can change 千万 to 一定. 一定 has a stronger tone than 千万. It is conveying a strong desire. 你千万要记得吃药。你千万要记得吃药。你千万要记得吃药。You must remember to take your medicine. For this imperative sentence, you can also change 千万 to 一定. 你一定要记得吃药。 明年我一定去美国留学。明年我一定去美国留学。明年我一定去美国留学。I will definitely go to the US to study next year. For this sentence, you cannot change 一定的千万 because it is not an imperative sentence and 我 is first person pronoun. So you cannot use 千万。上课时你千万要注意听课。上课时你千万要注意听课。上课时你千万要注意听课。You must pay attention during class. For this imperative sentence, you can change 千万读一定。上课时你一定要注意听课。他今天没来上班，一定是病了。他今天没来上班，一定是病了。今天没来上班，一定是病了。He did not come to work today. He must be sick. For this sentence, you cannot change 一定读千万 because 一定 can be used in an attributive sentence, but 千万 cannot. 回国后别忘了告诉我。回国后别忘了告诉我。回国后别忘了告诉我。一定。Don't forget to inform me when you return. Definitely. You cannot change the short answer 一定读千万。Grammar notes for 千万 and 一定。For imperative sentences, 其实句 you can use 千万 or 一定。For negative form sentence,You can use both 千万 and 一定。For positive form sentence, you can use 千万 and 一定。But for first person sentence, attributive sentence and short answer, you can only use 一定。That is all we have for you today.Let us know what you think about this video. Leave a comment and we will get back to you ASAP. Thank you. 今天的视频就到此结束。谢谢大家。